is that it is a secretive and very hierarchical organization with members all over the world. Accounts given by authors such as Leo Tuxley, who were once Masons but left the organization, say that Masons treat Baphomet with great reverence and conduct ceremonies that resemble rituals of satanic worship. Another fact that arouses suspicion is that many Satanists over time have become members of the Masonic organization.